Greetings.
Hi. Chondo Stormrage never returned, and the druids were in disarray. And to this day, we still do not know what became of him. With Malfurion missing, Arch-Druid Fandral Staghelm took over the leadership of the druids, convincing the Circle of Ancients in Darkshore that it was time for our people to rebuild, and that it was time for our people to regain their immortality. With the approval of the Circle, Staghelm, the most powerful druids, grew Teldrassil, the new world tree. All was not well with Teldrassil, however. Staghelm's carefully made plans for the new world tree had borne out as he had hoped, but there was one small problem. A problem to which many of the troubles on Teldrassil may be attributed. However, I will not get into that yet. You must visit the last moonwell to the northwest in the Oracle Glade. Under the boughs of the Oracle Tree lies the first and most powerful of our wells. Retrieve a phial of its water and return to me.
Ha 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 ha
Greeting.
Well met.
Inhabit this place have discovered a way of separating a sleeping druid spirit from the physical body. The Furbolg have animated my physical form and are using it to attack anyone that attempts to explore the Baneful Barrow Den. I am now trapped in the Emerald Dream, powerless to stop this. You must help me. The Gnarlhorn shaman carry a strange charm which is used to perform this ritual. I'd like to examine it. Please.
Thank you.
Thank you, adventurer, for an odd for your senses. I can sense the vile aura emanating from it. This is a very powerful enchantment. After examining this charm, adventurer, I see now what must be done. Please take it. Do as I ask. You are to explore the deepest areas of the Banathil Barrow Den. There you will find my soulless body. Although I regret what I'm about to tell you, I see no other way to free myself from the control of the Gnarl Pine. In order for me to escape them, you must kill my physical form. Once that is done, use the voodoo charm on my fallen body. After you have completed this task, please return to me. I am finally free of the control of the Gnarlpine. Thank you, adventurer. My spirit may now rest peacefully forever in the Emerald Dream. Perhaps one day we may meet again, young adventurer. But for now, please accept this reward as a symbol of my gratitude.
Till we meet again.
Good journey.